sad confession when I'm telling the world that I love you.
In my midnight confession, when I say all the things that I want to.
Okay, girls, Grandma's late, so I'm in charge of dinner.
Pizza!
No, let's see what's in the refrigerator. Ah, back in the corner, there's some leftover meatloaf. That'll be good.
Grandpa, that's the meatloaf we had last month.
Ew, it's green and got fuzzy stuff on it.
Gross!
The thought of eating rancid meat is revolting to us.
Grandpa, this meat stinks.
I'm not touching it.
This is what our sin is like to God.
It'll be fine. Here, put some ketchup on it.
Grandpa! It's moving.
Put a lot of ketchup on it.
No amount of good works could cover up even one of our sins. But there is good news.
I'm home.
Grandma, please say you bought dinner.
Of course I did. Tonight we're having pizza.
Yay!
God has offered to pay the price for our sins and give us His righteousness. He offers this to anyone who believes in His Son, Jesus. Are you putting ketchup on your sins, or will you accept God's gift? Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.